Hi guys, I hope that you're all having a fabulous day. Welcome back to my channel. Today is all about luxury goods under $500. We have loads to talk about, so I hope that you enjoy this video. If you do, make sure and give it a thumbs up. And without further ado, let's get started, shall we? Now, I have done a few of these over the years, and I always find that categorizing these items makes it that much easier, so I will be doing that. And I will also be including timestamps as well as links to everything that I discuss in this video on the description box below. Now, there are so many amazing items out there for under $500 that make great gifts. And if we discuss them all, this video would be weeks long. Obviously, we don't have that much time. We have maybe a half an hour, if not a little bit less. So these are just some of my favorites. Now let's begin with small leather goods. Now, when it comes to small leather goods, these are definitely at the top of my list when it comes to favorite gifts, especially because I feel like you can incorporate them into your lifestyle various ways. Not only that, you can get a feel for the brand without necessarily breaking the bank. All right, so let's begin with card holders. Card holders, especially flat card holders, are some of my favorites because I feel like you can easily use them in your smaller handbags as well as your larger handbags. And the one that takes the cake for me is by far the Saint Laurent monogram card holder and the pebbled leather. I think that this card holder is amazing. In my opinion, it is the best of the best when it comes to luxury card holders. I also feel that it's indestructible. You guys have heard me say that many of times, but I do think that they are beautiful. They are available in a variety of different colors. You can either go for a different pebbled leather, or you can also go for different hardware, which I think is amazing. This one, you do have a total of 2 credit card slots on the front, 2 on the back, and 1 at the very top. I've been able to double up my cards in here, no problem. I've actually had this for, I wanna say, maybe 6 going on 7 years now, and I still only have hairline scratches on the hardware here, which I think is absolutely amazing because trust me when I tell you, I have put this thing through the ringer. So the Saint Laurent monogram card holder is absolutely amazing. Another one of my favorites is, of course, the double card holder from Louis Vuitton. This is in the monogram Eclipse, which I think is beautiful. And then you also have a bit of leather here, which I think adds a really nice touch. On this one, you also have a total of 2 credit card slots on the front, 2 on the back, and 1 at the very top. And with this one, I have also been able to double up cards, no problem. And you guys have heard me say that monogram Eclipse is one of my favorite types of canvas from the fashion house as well. And I just think it's incredible. So this one, it doesn't really scream Louis Vuitton, kind of, but not really. It's a little bit more inconspicuous, at least in my opinion, but it is absolutely fabulous. So the double card holder from Louis Vuitton. We can't talk about card holders without including the beautiful Chanel Classic Quilted card holder. These guys are absolutely beautiful. This one here is in the black caviar leather with a gold hardware. With this one, you have 1 credit card slot in the front, 2 on the back, and 1 at the very top. And I just think that these are gorgeous. Of course, with these, you do have to go into the boutiques to purchase them. But what I love about that is that you also have a chance to see the array of different colors and different hardwares and different lines that this item is available in. So if you're not a fan of the classic quilted, you can also go for the boy line, you can go for the Chanel 19, and like I said before, they have a variety to pick from. And not only that, when it comes to Chanel card holders, they also hold their resale value insanely well. So absolutely love that. And on that same note of classic card holders, of course, we have to include the Louis Vuitton canvas card holder. Now this one technically isn't the classic card holder, this is the Mon Mono, but I wanted to have a little bit more eye candy, and that's why I have it turned around this way. But the classic card holder does consist of 3 credit card slots, 1 in the front, 1 in the back, and 1 at the very top. And instead of the burgundy, you can either go for the traditional Louis Vuitton brown or for the fuchsia. But this is a beautiful, beautiful card. It's very simple. And not only that, if you have someone in your life that loves Louis Vuitton, that loves those classic pieces, you cannot go wrong with the card holder. So absolutely love, love, love these items. And just like the Saint Laurent, I feel like they also end up standing the test of time. Another card holder that I don't feel gets the love that it deserves is the Hermes Calvi. Now the Hermes Calvi, I think, is a wonderful card holder. It's very simple, and when it comes to colors, they are available in a variety of different colors. And let's be honest, when it comes to colors in general, Hermes knocks it out of the park. You can either buy them online or you can go into the boutique, although I feel that in the boutique you have a better chance at finding more colors than you do online. But with these, as I said, they are very very simple. Both of mine are in the Epsom leather, and I love the Epsom leather because it is so incredibly durable. But inside you have that snap button closure. You have two little slip pockets on either side that can fit anywhere from 10 to 25 credit cards very, very easily. You can also end up adding your cash in there. Of course, you do have to fold it multiple times, but I think that these are absolutely wonderful. I've had mine for years, and they have also stood the test of time. They are very, very durable. And like I said, both of mine are in the Epsom leather, although it is also available in other different leathers. Another one of my favorite card holders that I don't have, but I think it's beautiful, is the Gucci Ophidia. Now, you guys have heard me talk about the Ophidia line quite a bit over this last year. I am definitely hooked. And this card holder, I think it's so beautiful. You have the GG logo on the front. You have the signature Gucci webbing on the front as well. It has a total of 5 credit card slots, 2 on the front, 2 on the back, and 1 at the very top. And I mean, I feel like it's just classic Gucci. Absolutely fantastic. Another favorite of mine is the Gucci leather card case. Now, mine is in the fuchsia. Unfortunately, the fuchsia is no longer available. This is from a few years ago, but it is available in other colors. They have red, they have beige, they have black. I mean, they have so many to pick from. But what I really love about this card case is that it's still slender enough and it's still small enough and compact enough to fit inside of your smallest handbags. And it also has quite a bit of function. Inside, you do have the snap button closure. You have a total of 2 credit card slots here, 2 credit card slots here, 1 slip pocket here, 1 slip pocket back here, a zippered compartment here, and for those of you that don't want to have to fold your cash a million times, you also have this bill slot on the side, which I think is amazing. So with this one, I have actually used it kind of like a little catch-all. I've been able to add, of course, my driver's license, my credit card, some cash, and I've also been able to fit my key fob as well as my house keys in here, no problem. So this has been a really great grab and go, which I think is amazing. And the leather is just wonderful. I've had no issues whatsoever with pop stitches or with any type of stain. I mean, this guy is amazing. So like I said, it's still small, but it definitely packs a punch. Now, these next small leather goods are exactly what I was talking about in the beginning. I feel like you can incorporate them into your lifestyle various ways. The possibilities are endless. And when it comes to small leather goods, at least for myself, versatility is key. I want to be able to incorporate them for this, that, and the other. Now, at the top of that list is, of course, the Louis Vuitton key pouch. The key pouch, you can use it for your keys. You can also use it as a mini handbag, as a catch-all app for your bits and bobs, as a little mini wallet. I mean, this guy is amazing. This canvas is very, very durable. I love the fact that it does come with a little keychain, so that way you can either put it on your finger and use it like so. You can add it to your belt loop. This makes for a really great grab and go. And even though it is slender, trust me, it also packs a punch. So this guy is absolutely fantastic. I've had it since the very beginning, and this guy will always be on my recommended list for a great gift or to add to any collection at any point in time. So the Louis Vuitton key pouch. The other key pouch that you guys have heard me talk about quite a bit is the Gucci Ophidia key pouch. Now this guy, when I say I'm a fan, that is probably the biggest understatement of the year because I'm obsessed, all right? I'm obsessed. I can't stop using this. I think it is incredible. It is a little bit bigger. It's a lot more spacious than the Louis Vuitton key pouch, but this also comes with a little key ring. So again, if you wanted to use it on your finger, if you wanted to add it to your belt loop, another great grab and go. Now with this one, as of this recording, it is not available on the website, although I have seen it pop up a couple times. This one, you do have to go into the boutique. It does say that it's available in store, but I highly, highly recommend it. It is just incredible. And the fact that I can pretty much end up cramming all of my daily essentials, my bare essentials into something like this, I think is fantastic. All I need to do is grab my phone and I'm out the door. So the Gucci Ophidia key pouch. All right, another one of my favorite pouches is the Gucci Ophidia GG Cosmetics case. Now this guy, I've had it for a few years, and they no longer have this size. Mine was the small size. Now they have the medium, which is a little bit taller than mine. I believe it's an inch taller than mine, but it's the same width. But this guy is amazing. Again, you can end up using it either for your cosmetics as a catch-all, I have been able to use this as a clutch. You guys know how I feel about clutches, but I've been able to fit my phone in here, no problem. And when it comes to using this for your cosmetics, oh my goodness, it fits a lot more than you might think. It's very, very spacious. It's very lightweight. It's not too bulky either. It doesn't take up too much space inside of your handbags, whether you go for this one or for the larger size, which I think is wonderful. And the larger size, like I said before, it's still not that big. And I mean, if I can end up fitting anywhere from, I mean, not that I tried it, although actually I did, I want to say 45 different lipsticks in here, plus a hand cream and a few other goodies if I was to obviously take out some of the lipsticks. But I mean, when it comes to cosmetics, and if you really want options, this guy is absolutely incredible. So I love this. Like I said, very comfortable. It's not too stiff. It doesn't take up a whole bunch of space, and I just think that these are wonderful. I haven't had any issues with wear and tear either. They are just beautiful, and I really like them. I feel like it has a little bit of oomph to it, not a whole lot, but I love the fact that it does have this little this little zipper pull. I think it is awesome. So again, whether you go for the smaller one, the larger one is the one that I'm going to be linking on the description box below, and if the small one fits what it fits, I can only imagine what the larger one, or what the medium size, that's what they're calling it, ends up fitting. But this guy is awesome. Another small leather good that I think is fantastic that you guys have seen quite a bit of, that is the Prada Nylon Pouch. Now this Prada Nylon Pouch, I've actually kind of dubbed it my mini handbag because I'm able to fit all of my bare essentials in here, actually a little bit more than my bare essentials, no problem. So I think that is amazing. These pouches are available in a variety of different colors, and they are so incredibly spacious. They're very lightweight. They don't take up a lot of space inside of your handbags. And look at that. You have so much space in there. I love the fact that you can see everything at a glance. You also have a zippered compartment on the interior, which I think is wonderful. But my favorite feature about these nylon pouches is the fact that this guy also comes with a removable, adjustable leather wristlet. So that way, if you wanted to use it as a wristlet, you have that option. Or if you wanted to take it off completely and use it as a catch-all for your cosmetics, or as a mini handbag, or as a clutch, you also have that option, which I think is fabulous. I think this color is gorgeous, but like I said, they are available in a variety to pick from. Now, if you do live somewhere near a Prada outlet, definitely check them out for these pouches right here. These pouches are very similar to the ones that you find online or at the Prada boutique. Of course, the biggest difference is that this doesn't come with the removable, adjustable leather wristlet, but they are also considerably less than the ones than the one that I just shared with you. But it is still fantastic as well, and very, very spacious, as you guys can see right there. These are also available in a variety of different colors at the outlet, and it also has a little zipper closure there. So these Prada pieces are they are amazing, and they're very, very durable. I haven't had any issues with either of them, but they're absolutely fantastic. Fantastic pouches. And again, the versatility on them is amazing. I'm going to end this small leather goods part with my end all be all. Many of you guys already know what it is, and that is the beautiful Louis Vuitton 6-ring key holder. This guy is amazing because it houses your keys, and it ensures that the interior of your handbag, plus whatever you're carrying inside of your handbag, doesn't get any type of gnarly scratches or anything like that. So I love this item. I will recommend it until the end of all time. And I also like the fact that it has this little pocket here, or this little slip pocket here. That way you can end up using it with your driver's license, with a credit card and some cash. And it also makes for a great grab and go. Gucci also has a key holder, which I think is fabulous, especially because it also has a little pocket for your driver's license and for some cash. But one of those key holders is actually a little bit longer. So that way, if you wanted to add your key fob, and if it's a little bit bigger, you can still end up using it with that, and you can close it no problem. So I absolutely love that one. Now, when it comes to accessories, at the top of my list are scarves. And with scarves, I feel like not only do they add a little bit of oomph to your outfit, not only are they beautiful, but in some cases, they also end up keeping you extremely warm. And one of those is, of course, the Louis Vuitton Logomania scarf. The Logomania scarf is available in a variety of different colors, and it is so incredibly comfortable. It's very, very warm. It is a blend of wool and silk, so you don't have to worry that it's going to be too itchy. It's not like you're going to be scratching at your neck or anything like that. So if you have someone on your list that lives somewhere where it gets very cold, this is an awesome, awesome gift. And like I said, it's also very, very comfortable. And there is the front of it, and then there is the back side. So you can use it multiple ways as well. And it also has a pretty good length. It's not like it's a very short scarf either, but they are absolutely gorgeous. Another one of my favorite scarves is the Burberry Giant Czech scarf. This is also a blend, and this one is a little bit more lightweight, and it's a little bit more generous as far as length and as far as width from the Louis Vuitton one that I just shared with you. Let me just take that one off for just a second. But this one is wonderful because I feel like I can definitely get away with using this year round because it doesn't get too cold here. So like I said, I can get away with using this year round, but I think that they are beautiful. And with Burberry scarves, whether you end up going for the blend or whether you go for the classic cashmere, which I think is also fabulous, I feel like they are timeless and they end up going with any type of outfit, and they are just absolutely fantastic. So if you want something a little bit more lightweight, the Giant Czech scarf from Burberry, it's available in a variety of different colors as well. But if you want something that's a little bit warmer, that also looks fabulous, definitely check out the Louis Vuitton Logomania scarf. Gucci also has a beautiful scarf that is a wool blend, and just like the Burberry, it's also a little bit more generous when it comes to size, because I do believe it measures approximately 71 inches in length from tip to tip. So that one is also beautiful. And the pink that they have is just, it's insane. Another accessory that I think makes a really great gift, especially for people that like to dress up their handbags, those are the Louis Vuitton bag charms or keychains. Now, Louis Vuitton has a variety of bag charms and keychains to go for. You can go for something a little bit more seasonal, like the one that I'm showing you here. This is from a few years ago. Or you can go for the classic metal L and the V. Like I said, they have so many to pick from, and these are just a really great way to either add them to your handbag, add them to your handles, and give your bag a little bit more personality. Or if you wanted to use them as a keychain, you also have that option. Not only that, when it comes to the bag charms and when it comes to the keychains, especially the ones that have the animation, these are also great collector's gifts. So if you know someone that is a huge fan of Louis Vuitton and they do like the animation collections, these are really, really great ways to go. So the bag charm / keychains. Another great way to add a little bit more personality to your handbags are with the Louis Vuitton bandeaus. Now, the bandeaus are available in a variety of different colors, and again, they also have seasonal bandeaus, but they are so beautiful. So if you wanted to add a bow to your handbag, or if you wanted to protect the handles, you also can do that with these bandeaus. And not only that, you can add them onto yourself. So if you wanted to put them on your neck and have a little bit more oomph to your outfit, you also have that option. Another item that is very similar to the Louis Vuitton bandeau is the Hermes Twilly. The Twilly, just like the bandeau, you can end up getting them in different colors as well. But like I said before, if you have someone on your list that likes to dress up their handbags and give it a little bit more personality, I think that these are really, really great gifts. Now, as far as jewelry goes and the price point that we're talking about for these luxury fashion houses, you're really talking about costume jewelry. There isn't a whole lot of fine jewelry to pick from. However, there is one that I feel always stands out and I will always sing its praises. That is Tiffany & Co. I mean, it would be amazing if you can get some diamonds from Tiffany & Co. for under $500. Of course, that's not the case, but Tiffany & Co. does have some fabulous sterling silver. I have always been a huge huge fan of their sterling silver, and I do feel that it ends up standing the test of time. But I particularly love these mini beaded bracelets in the sterling silver. They have a few different colors to pick from, but what I really love about these is that not only do I feel like they're timeless, they're very comfortable. I feel like it's one of those types of bracelets that you end up putting on and you don't necessarily forget that it's there, but you don't have to constantly mess with it. It's not like it's digging into your skin. It's not like it's catching onto your clothes or anything like that. I think that these are wonderful. I've had mine for years and I feel like they are amazing. And I don't care if I'm the last person on the planet that talks about Tiffany & Co., but I feel like we can't make this video without talking about their sterling silver because, like I said before, it is absolutely fantastic. I feel like these would make really great luxury friendship bracelets, if you will, or if you wanted to get your favorite color. I just think that they are amazing. So if you're a fan of their beaded bracelets, they also have necklaces that are very simple. They also have sterling silver earrings. So they do have a variety of different sterling silver jewelry to go for the under $500 mark, which I think is fantastic. But these mini beaded bracelets are wonderful. Gucci also has some sterling silver bracelets that are amazing. They also have the earrings. They also have the necklaces. So I think that's wonderful. Now, in terms of costume jewelry, one of my favorites that I actually don't end up using too often when it comes to videos, but I do use it, in everyday life. That is the Louis Vuitton Nano Monogram bracelet. This was a gift from the Hubs, and I just think that this is so cute. I love the Nano Monogram. It's very comfortable, and Louis Vuitton actually has a variety of different bracelets to go for that are very similar to this. Some of them have more canvas, others have a little bit more leather. They also have a variety of costume jewelry with the metal bracelets to go for that have the L and the V. So they have so many amazing bracelets. They also have rings and earrings that you can go for when it comes to these types of gifts. But I just think that these are so cute because they don't end up breaking the bank. And again, if you have that person in your life that loves Louis Vuitton and wants a little bit more monogram and they don't want to necessarily wear it for their handbag or they want to be able to use it on their wrist, I think that these bracelets are amazing. Now, Gucci also has some fabulous costume jewelry. This guy right here is a brooch. On the outside, you can see that you have the red rhinestones. They also have the clear rhinestones. But these, I love brooches because I feel like not only can you use them on your clothing, like I love to attach my brooches onto my jean jackets or onto my coats. I've also seen people add these onto their handbags, either on the handle part or if they have a different type of material, something that's a little bit more flexible. They've also been able to add their brooches onto there, which I think is fantastic. And you have a little bit of bling. You have, you know, the GG logo there. So these Gucci brooches, I think, are wonderful. But a lot of fashion houses do have different brooches. Saint Laurent has just the Saint Laurent logo, which I think is beautiful. Chanel is a little bit pricier, so that's why I did not include them into this video. But if you do find a Chanel brooch that doesn't have any type of stones, those are usually a little bit under $500 as well. Now, this category might surprise some of you guys because when it comes to makeup, it can be very personal and it can be really hard to pinpoint that person's color preference when it comes to lipsticks or their nail polishes or what have you. So I just wanted to incorporate this because I feel like luxury makeup makes for really, really great gifts, especially if you're not necessarily going for a gift set and maybe you want to make your own gift set. And the presentation that many of these items have is amazing. And if you do know someone's color preference when it comes to their nail polish, to their lipsticks, or what have you, again, I think that these make really, really great gifts and you can make your own little bundle. Why not? I mean, we all know that Dior has some amazing gift sets. Unfortunately, Chanel's gift sets are no longer available online. I have seen some people say that they are still available in at the makeup counter if you go in there, but those are a little bit harder to find. But again, if you wanted to make your own bundle, if you wanted to personalize it for that special someone in your life, why not? that. So I wanted to discuss a few different options. First up, Hermes. Now, Hermes is the new kid on the block when it comes to luxury makeup, and they did start with their lipsticks. This is one of my favorites, which is the Rosy Lip Enhancer in number 49, Rose Tan. Amazing formula. It looks like it's a little bit darker in the tube, but once you actually put it on, you can see that it's not too dark. Very moisturizing. I absolutely love it. And I love the magnetic closure that it has. Not to mention that these also are refillable. So once you buy the full size, then after that, all you have to do is get the refills. Plus, with that option, you can also end up getting a few other colors if you're unsure of the lip color that the person wants to go for. So love this. And just with their packaging, it's very simple. It's very clean. This is their blush. This is actually what I'm wearing on the video right now. And I love, love, love this formula. A little bit goes a long way. This is in the color Rose Ombre, but absolutely gorgeous. Now, I did end up splurging and I did go for their nail polishes. This is the one that I'm wearing right now. And I did go for three of them, but I just wanted to show you guys the presentation. So just like what I talked about earlier, the fact that it just comes in this beautiful, simple Hermes box, I think is wonderful. Then you have the nail polishes in there. And again, the presentation when it comes to the Hermes pieces, whether you go for the blush, the lipsticks, or their nail polishes is amazing. Now, Gucci, in my opinion, they have definitely knocked it out of the park when it comes to their packaging. Not so much the box in which they come in, but the actual item itself. And what I really like is these two. I love this powder. They do have different colors to pick from, but look at that. It's a little bit gaudy. It's a little bit extra, but why not? It's going to be a gift. If not, maybe a gift for yourself, which I think is amazing, but I love this. And then on the bottom of the pressed powder, you do have this little, you have this little pad right there, which is awesome. And then this is the bronzer. They also have a few colors to pick from, and the bronzer is what I'm wearing on the video today. And you also have a little brush down there. So absolutely love this. So incredibly gorgeous. One of the biggest, one of the items that I love the most when it comes to Gucci are their lipsticks or their lip balms. If you have someone on your list that really loves lip balms, I cannot recommend the Gucci balm enough. They have a few different colors to pick from. I ended up going for the clear, and it's amazing. Very, very moisturizing. Love this packaging as well. And this color here is actually their satin finish. So they have matte and they also have satin. They also have a few others, but this is Hold Your Man, right? If I'm not mistaken. Love this color, Nudie Beige, amazing. So these are wonderful. Again, not the best packaging as far as the box goes, but the presentation of the item itself, fantastic. And I completely forgot to swatch Hold Your Man. So here it is. Love, love, love that color. A Nudie Beige, amazing. All right, now Chanel, when it comes to packaging, we all know their packaging is amazing. You have that beautiful white box, and then they also incorporate usually a seasonal bow or a seasonal ribbon. But these are some of my favorites, these eggs. Now these eggs, I know some people feel like they're so much hype. I definitely don't feel that way. They are super cute, they're ergonomic. I mean, these even make great stocking stuffers. You can get one or you can get all three, so love that. I also love the double facets mirror or the double mirror. Now this is usually on available online, and I just think it's wonderful. It's very simple, it's a very sleek design, very Chanel. You do have two types of magnification on there. I don't wanna blind you guys, so I'm trying to be careful. You have two different types of magnification, but I love the simplicity of it, and this is great, especially for someone on your list that loves makeup and they love Chanel. I think this is a great addition. Also a fantastic stocking stuffer. And of course their lipsticks. I love Chanel lipsticks. I recently picked up the Rouge Allure in number 157. And I mean, they have a variety, an array of different colors of different formulas. You can go for satin, you can go for matte, you can go for metallic. I mean, there are so many, but I love the simplicity of their lipsticks. We all have seen these many, many of times. The Rouge Allure number 5 has the 5 at the very top, as you can see there. And this is the color that I chose, the 157. There we go. I don't want to swatch it just yet, so please don't hate me for that. But I absolutely love these. So these are just some of my favorites when it comes to Chanel's makeup. The mirror, the eggs, or the hand lotion, and their lipsticks. And here we are with Dior. Now, I'd have to say that when it comes to Dior, I feel like they have definitely knocked it out of the park in terms of packaging. Their packaging for their holiday season is amazing. It's one of those things that you don't even want to open up because it's so beautiful. But some of my favorites are definitely their lipsticks. They're very moisturizing. They have an array of different colors to pick from, as well as different formulas. One of my favorites is the Rouge 999 in Matte. Talk about red, absolutely stunning. Now this one, just like Hermes, they also have the refillable lipsticks, which, as I mentioned previously, is a really great way. That way you can end up getting a few different colors. So love that. Another one of my favorites from Dior is the Lip Glow. Now, Nordstrom currently has a Lip Glow gift set, and I just think that this is an awesome, awesome lip balm. In terms of luxury lip balms, I'd have to say that this guy is definitely the best, and second best, I'd have to say, is Gucci. But this Lip Glow is amazing. I've bought it multiple times, year after year, and it's absolutely wonderful. So if you have someone on your list that loves Dior, that loves lip balm, this is a really great way to go. And also, they have some amazing nail polishes. They have a variety to pick from. This is just one of many that they have, but this is the Rouge 999. Beautiful color, fantastic formula, and in terms of it chipping, it actually ends up lasting anywhere from 5 to 7 days, at least for myself. You guys might have experienced something a little bit differently. As I said before, when it comes to these luxury fashion houses, they have some amazing makeup, and they have some great presentation when it comes to their makeup products. Some are a little bit better than others, but I love, once again, the presentation. And if some of these fashion houses that you're looking at don't have a specific gift set in mind, why not make your own bundle? Why not make it a little bit more personal? And who knows, you might end up spending a little bit less because you're making your own bundle, and you don't have to worry about maybe a color that they don't like or a product that they don't like. And that way you can end up just kind of zeroing in and pinpointing what it is that you do know that they like. You know what I mean? So I absolutely love that. So at the end of all this, let's say that the person on your list isn't for small leather goods, accessories, jewelry, or makeup. Let's say that they're maybe a little bit harder to buy for. That is where the beauty of gift cards comes in, my friends. Oh yeah. Let's say that the person on your list is looking for something that's discontinued or something that's hard to find. Being able to get them a gift card from the pre-loved market is a great way to go. I know Yugi's Closet and Fashion File, they also have gift cards, and that way you can help them find their unicorn piece. You can help them find that hard to find item that they've been looking for quite some time or what have you. They also have e-gift cards. So if your loved one is miles and miles away from you, and if you guys can't be together, you can always send them a gift card electronically, and voila, they can end up using that gift card for their hard to find item or their discontinued item or whatever the case may be. So that's another great way to go. And you can also get gift cards to Nordstrom, Saks Fifth Avenue, Neiman's, all these places that also have these boutiques inside of their stores. That's another great way to go. So like I said before, if you can end up getting them jewelry, this, that, or the other, a gift card, I mean, you can never, never go wrong with the gift card. But that does it for my video. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. I hope I was able to give you a little bit more information, especially for those special people in your lives, and if you're looking for the perfect gift or whatever the case may be. And as I said in the beginning, there are so many, so many amazing gifts out there under $500 from luxury fashion houses, and we can be here all day. But these are just some of my favorites, some of the ones that I wanted to share with you, and hopefully I was able to give you a little bit more information on them, and that way you can find the perfect gift for the person on your list. But again, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, make sure and give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already and you would like to, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I'll see you guys later. And as always, make it a fabulous day or not, the choice is yours. Have a great day.